Gather round me, hearties, for I shall regale ye with the tale of how I set sail as a privateer, armed with a noble commission from the British Crown. It was a time when the Caribbean seas were a battleground, teeming with pirates, rival nations, vying for supremacy. As a seasoned sailor and a man of ambition, the opportunity to serve my country to wield a privateering commission was a calling I could not resist.